Hi friends, this is Aishwarya from Freshersworld.com. Welcome to our YouTube channel on jobs and careers. Today, the topic that we are going to look is profit and loss. So, let's take an example to understand this concept better. Let's say you have a bag and you bought it for 100 rupees and then you're selling it for 120 rupees. So, this is the one we call it as cost price. Why we call it as cost price? So let's say you're getting this bag from a wholesaler or something. So you're paying this rupees, 100 rupees to get this bag. So this is your cost price. And you're selling this bag, let's say to your friend B, at 120 rupees. So this is your selling price. So there is this another concept called profit and loss. So you got it for 100 rupees. Your cost price is 100 rupees and your selling price is 120 rupees. So you're selling it at 20 rupees profit. 20 rupees you're giving it as extra. So your profit is nothing but selling price minus cost price, which is nothing but 120 rupees minus 100 rupees, which is 20 rupees. So this in case if you are selling it at 120 rupees. Let's say you got the bag for 100 rupees, but you're selling it for 80 rupees. You got it for 100 rupees, but you're selling it for 80 rupees, which is 20 rupees less than your cost price. So, which is nothing but a loss for you. So, how do you find it out? Cost price minus selling price, which is nothing but 100 minus 80, which is 20. So, this is your loss value and this is your profit value. So there are other questions they ask about is the loss percentage and profit percentage. So how do you find the profit percentage for this question? Profit percentage is nothing but your profit amount by CP into 100. So what is your profit amount? 20. So what is your cost price, which is 100 into 100, which is nothing but 20% is your profit. Let's say we are going to find the loss percent. So loss percent is nothing but loss by CP into 100, which is equal to how much is the loss? 20 rupees is the loss, divided by the cost price into 100, which is nothing but 20%. So a lot of people get confused, why do we always have a cost price here instead of selling price? Cost price will always be constant because you are paying this amount to your retailer to get that value. So your cost price will always remain constant. Whether you are selling it in profit or loss, that depends. So we always have the cost price in the denominator to find the profit percent and the loss percent. So let's get started with another type of problem, which is at what and then what problem. So the next type of problem is at what and then what. So to understand this better, let's take another example. Let's take the same bag example. So we are getting the bag at 100 rupees and you're selling it at 120 rupees. We know that profit is 20 rupees. So we know the profit percent is nothing but 20 by 100 into 100, which is 20%. So this is a similar type of problem you will face in a lot of aptitude exam. How do they ask it? They will say that, so I'm selling a bag at 120 rupees and I'm attaining a profit of 20%. So at what cost price would I have got the bag? So how to solve this without using any big formulas or something? So we know that selling price is nothing but 120 rupees. So before going into that, let's understand this. Let's take, we are getting a bag for 100 rupees. Then if I'm going to sell it at another 100 rupees, it means that neither I have a profit or a loss, which means I'm selling it at 100% of the cost price. So 100% of cost price is nothing but the 100 rupees. So I don't have a profit or a loss. Let's take the cost price is 100, but I'm selling it as 120. So 120 is nothing but we know that is 20% profit, which is nothing but we are selling it at 130% of the cost price. So that's why we get 20% of profit. Let's take with 100 rupees and I'm selling it as 80 rupees. Then it means that I'm selling it as 20% loss, which is nothing but 80% of the cost price only I'm selling. That's why I'm incurring a loss of 20%. So similar thing is only we're going to apply it here. So we are selling the bag at 120 rupees and you are attaining a profit of 20% and they are asking you to find the cost price. So then cost price, how do we find it? We know we are selling it at 120 rupees. divided by, at what percentage are you selling it? You are selling it at 120%, which is, if you mean that 20% is the profit, it nothing but 120% of the cost price you are selling it. So 120 percentage, which is nothing but 120 by 100, we can write it as 1.2. So 100. So without using any formula, we got that 100 rupees is the cost price. To understand this better, we will solve a couple of problems. So let's get started with the question. So what are they asking in the question? A man incurs 10% loss by selling a bag at 540 rupees. At what price should the bag be sold to earn 20% profit? So what they have given in the first sentence, so they have given us 10% loss by selling the price at 540 rupees. So we know that if it's 10% loss, he would have sold it at 90% of the cost price. So we need to find the cost price here. So cost price is nothing but, as usual, put the selling price here. So it is 90% of the cost price, which is nothing but 0.9. So it is 600 rupees. So you know that your cost price is 600 rupees. Let's go to the second part of the question. At what price should the bag be sold to earn 20% profit? So they are asking us to find the selling price if it's sold at 20% profit. So selling price is equal to, we know the cost price, and it's sold at 20% profit, which is nothing but 120%. 720 rupees. So if the bag is sold at 720 rupees, then he would earn a 20% profit. Let's solve another example to understand this concept much better. So the next question is, a shoe was sold at rupees 330 with a profit of 10%. If it was sold at rupees 275, what is the percentage of loss or profit? As usual, let's start with the first part of the question. They are saying that shoe was sold at 330 rupees with a profit of 10%. So profit percentage is 10%. And selling price is nothing but 330 rupees. So as usual, we want to find the cost price. So cost price is nothing but 330 divided by. So if they are saying at 10% profit, it means that we have sold it at 110% of the cost price. So 110 will come here, which is nothing but 330 by 1.1, which is equal to 300. So your cost price is 300 rupees. So what are they asking in the next part? If it was sold at 275, what is the percentage of loss or profit? So we know that the cost price is 300 rupees and the selling price, they have given it as 275 rupees. So we know that, we can see that cost price is higher than the selling price. So we know that it's obviously a profit. So 300 minus 275, which is equal to 25 rupees. But check, are they asking the profit? No, they are asking the profit percentage. So profit percentage is nothing but profit by CP into 100. So profit is 25 rupees divided by CP is 300 into 100. So 25 by 3 percentage is your profit percentage. So this is it for the first part of the profit and loss, friends. So if you are a person who is looking for a job, kindly register in our Freshersworld.com. Kindly like this video and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.